All right, Mary Beth is here for Girl Talk and that list we've all been waiting for.
Yay! I'm so excited. I had the best time doing this segment. We ask all the Facebook fans out there to send in pictures if they had some hot dads, you know, who's your daddy? And I was so surprised.
You got a lot of pictures.
You know, no Mike Brady's out there, let me tell you. We all got some really good-looking dads. Tina Arlington sent this in. It's a photo of Mike and Cassie on the merry-go-round.
Oh, that's
such
a cute picture.
And then Tabitha Brannock says, Abe is a hot dad. And here he is with their two-year-old twins, Brooklyn and Emily. I'm rooting for you there with the twins. This is Dina Ann Jessup. She says Sean is the hottest husband in Pilot Mountain, and Eli is the cutest baby boy. She says that Sean is the best dad or husband any girl could ask for. He's pretty hot,
don't you think?
Yeah.
He's got the look.
And then, of course, we have, or we're partial to our dads here at WXII. Here's Kenny Beck with Carly. She just turned 10
months old.
That is so
cute.
Cutest thing.
Oh,
and then we've got Cameron Kent with his daughter Lauren and son Colin. And this is a photo from Colin's graduation from Mount Tabor.
Colin looks just like his dad. It's amazing, too.
It does. Good-looking group right there.
Aww.
And my pick for WXI's hottest dad is Brian Slocum and Jack. So you get my vote today.
I love that picture. That is such a good picture.
That was actually taken several months ago. Jack just started walking this week, by the way.
I know. You have a little video of him.
It's crazy. But yeah, I love that picture, too. I show it all the time.
So cute, so cute. And he has video of his first steps. I swear you started to tear up the other day when you showed
it
to me.
I know. You should have heard me in the video. And I did post it to my Facebook page for folks who are fans of mine. And my voice went up 6 octaves when he was like, oh, my God! You know, bring it down a notch. Bring it down.
She had to calm me down.
That's the coolest thing, yeah.
Well, for all those people who don't think dads matter, dads and making memories with their children, I'll start tearing up right now. I love my daddy. I love my daddy. John Wayne, yep.
Dad, I love that. I love that your dad's name is John Wayne. Well, have a great Father's Day. It is Sunday, and it's going to be really hot.